It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today we're continuing on with episode 7. Oh my goodness, I just lost it. Access Denied, part 3. And Joey just told me that they're coming out with a season 2 of Minecraft Story Mode. What'd you say the first episode's supposed to be called? Joe! Would you say the first episode of season 2 is supposed to be called? A Hero in Something, he said. So I'm going to have to check that out when I'm done recording this episode. Alright. So that's going to be pretty cool. Big Beast Dad? Okay, I'll check out Big B later and find out. But Dan should know, and so should Stampy. You watch both of them. I only watch Dan, so. But that'll be cool. We'll be able to continue on with Minecraft Story Mode. I was hoping that they would continue it. But for now, let's continue with episode 7. Access Denied.
Will make helping Patrick and Lucas a lot easier if there's something useful at this secret lab.
I didn't actually know you cared so much. You really want to help Petra and Lucas, huh?
I still have a few surprises up my sleeve.
I must say that woman has been a most intriguing person so far. I'm still not entirely sure what to make of her. Granted, her creation nearly ended up destroying this world, but considering my own history, I'm inclined to give her the benefit of the doubt.
Intriguing, Ivor. Whatever do you mean by that?
There's nothing. I just mean that I can empathize when it comes to your creations getting out of hand.
True.
Nothing will
weather storm.
Careful with all that cluttering. You'll swallow your beard.
What did you hear? It was nothing.
Blonde guy called you Jesse, right?
Yeah, this is Ivor. Our friends who we left back there are Petra and Lucas. And you are...
You could call me Harper. You could also explain why you let Palmer's horses break in my secret lab. Seems to me I got a whole lot of angry computer-controlled monsters out there waiting to tear some new holes in my lab. It's not my favorite.
Yeah, that one's my bad. Sorry about that.
I'll be sure to use that sorry for protection when that crazy computer is knocking on my door. What are you doing in this world anyway? You here to try to steal my secret?
No.
What? No!
Better safe than sorry and all that. Bunch of you are the first people I've seen come out of the Portal Network in forever.
Portal Network?
You have to excuse me if it made me a little anxious.
Oh, yeah, I can see how that would make you paranoid.
Yeah, just the risk that comes with setting up camp so close to where the Portal Network picks people out.
You know that much about how this Portal Network operates?
I should think so. I helped build the dang thing.
But that would make you an old man.
Forgotten people call this that. Never was my favorite name. Makes me sound like some sort of living statue.
Okay, well, if you're an old builder, can you do something to stop Palma?
I'm afraid that's a little out of my abilities right now. Palma's just too powerful. And besides, there's actually no exit portal back to the Portal Network from this world.
What? Why not?
I destroyed it so that Palma couldn't get free. It was impulsive, but it was the only way I could think of to make sure Palma didn't try and spread to other worlds.
You did what now?
I destroyed it. Not because I wanted to, but because it was the only way to keep the other world safe.
Looks like we're not getting home anytime soon. So, Palma, what is it?
I swear, I made Palma with good intentions. It was designed to automate things, make everything more efficient, use monsters to help with farming or mining. Until the day Palma decided that the townspeople weren't efficient enough already. Started making them useful. That was a long time ago. Since then, I've just been trying to stay one step ahead, figure out how to stop it.
When we were back in town, Palma seemed to really want to capture you. What was up with that?
When Palma chips someone, everything that person knows gets absorbed into its database. If I got chips, Palma would know how to build
telling me is that your brain is super dangerous and can't go anywhere near Palma. How are you supposed to help us with any of this?
I do think I can help you with Palma, your friends, getting out of here. But to do it, we're going to need to go to my lab.
What's in your lab?
It's complicated.
Complicated?
Before we head inside, we better get my defense system going. Don't want those chipped up freaks following us in. Grab a bucket for me. Ron's got it.
Ron?
Hello, Brian Harper. I am happy to see you, my friend.
Harper?
Hey, don't you judge me. Get along this moment.
Found
a way down here. That's why all this is way more complicated than it used to be.
Wow, what a builder.
Make sure you don't rule on my floor now.
Wow, that is a highly elaborate way to make a waterfall.
Can't be too careful with water around here. Don't know if you know this, but water is kind of promising.
Yes, we have figured it out, actually.
Once Palma caught on to its weakness to water, it started eliminating as much of this world's water as it could find. This water down here, it might be all that's left.
Wow.
Oh, no!
I still need to activate the other cauldron! Hold them off to buy me more time!
Alright,
and whatever you do, don't get caught. I'm not about to get left alone again.
Alright.
Turn
the
water. Petra.
Jesse, that was awful.
Jesse? Harper, I'm coming.
Oh, I hope I wasn't too late.
What are we going to do? Harper told me to remember the last cauldron.
Well, then do it quick.
Let's do it.
There.
Rabbit, let's go.
Harper and Lucas.
Darn it. Jesse, I'm sort of remembering something from when I was Chip. It seemed very important to Palma. Tall, glowing red lights, but I can't quite make out what they are. Funny dream, giving me a headache, but I can try to remember it more clearly if you need me to. It was so strange.
Just take it easy for a minute. What you went through, you could probably use some rest.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Jesse.
You bet. Okay,
Anytime, Patrick. Anytime.
Harper told us to find her head set thing. We just have to find whatever it is before Palma chips Harper and starts downloading her mind.
What's so important about this Harper person?
Harper was actually the one who built Palma. So she's the only one who can help us destroy it before it totally takes over.
That's a pretty good reason to rescue somebody.
We're going to work with her to shut Palma down, save her people. And that will hopefully free Lucas, too. Whoa.
Give the flower.
Before she was abducted, Harper gave me this. She told me to give it to someone named Harry.
And that's what find this headset thing?
That's what she said.
Are you sure Harper hasn't, you know, completely lost it? People are by themselves for a really long time.
She does look like she
lost her way a bit.
But...
And found it again. Leading right to Crazy Town.
Watch your tone. She is a genius and should be treated as such. Although even I have heard this a bit much.
She may have built this place a little weird, but I guess we shouldn't judge her too harshly.
Especially when we need her help to save everyone who's been shipped by Palma.
Good one.
Right now, we need to focus on finding the headset. For starters, let's see if we can figure out who Harry is and why he wants flowers.
Maybe that dude right there. Quite possibly, could it be a greeter?
A little weird.
Click the button.
Good morning, Harper. You should not let yourself feel guilty. You have the best of intentions. Mm. You are like a flower in the desert and bring joy to those who have none.
Okay. Here you go, Harry. Nice. Looks like I'm on the right track.
Okay.
They look so happy.
Prototype Anonymous Management Agent. Palma.
Prototype Autonomous Management Agent. Huh, so that's what Palma means.
That's what Palma means. Look at
her.
Let's take it.
Oh, okay. Having the right item in the frame activates the circuit. Neat.
Cool. Okay.
Hello, Harper. It's Margaret. So good to see you. Hope you've been well. You've got to melt that ice around your heart and forgive yourself. You're not the one to blame.
Let's talk to Patrick. What's
going to
be
back there, Jesse?
What's going on with that?
Lucas chip, but I can't have done any of the decision. I don't know what I would have done in your position.
We're still going to save Lucas. Don't you worry about that.
I'll try not to.
What's going on with that baby, man? You say the same thing?
Any thoughts?
Oh, no.
You keep looking, Jesse. If what you said is true, we don't have a long time.
You got a fair thing. So where's I want to be? What greater is that? When I've already... No.
This frame's empty.
Jerry, Annie's here.
It is wonderful to see you. You've always been my ingrained and take for help to this world's citizens. Greater than all the world's rest.
I'm gonna end this video here. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, let us know by hitting that like button. If you subscribe, let me know and I'll give you a shout out in one of our next videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.
Whoa.
Bye.